The search for Miss World Kenya 2014 is on, and one of our country's beauty queens will be chosen to represent Kenya at the Miss World Beauty Pageant taking place in London in the month of December. Who will be the lucky Kenyan to represent Kenya in the global event? The search for Miss World Kenya begins from the county level. Each county will carry out auditions and competitions to pick out one lady who will represent the respective county in the Miss World Kenya Pageant semi-finals event taking place in Kilifi. From the 47 beauties at the semi-finals, only 24 will make it to the Miss World Kenya Finals Beauty Pageant to be held from Kenya's capital, Nairobi. The winner of Miss World Kenya Finals competition will not only get a chance to represent Kenya at the legendary Miss World Kenya Beauty Pageant taking place in London this year, but she will also win a cash prize of 1 million Kenyan shillings, a car, and her life will change in a snap. This year, the contestants will not only battle for the ultimate Miss World Kenya title, but also the Beauty with a Purpose title. Each contestant will be expected to come up with a cause that they would champion in the time of their reign and beyond.
I am the current Miss World Kenya Tharaka Nithi County, and as an epilepsy activist, I would like to raise awareness about epilepsy.
The contestant with the most creative, life-changing and attainable cause will win the Beauty with a Purpose crown and seed capital to initiate and support the project to eventual success. This week, the search for Miss World Kenya takes us to six different counties, namely Kajiado, Meru, Murang'a, Trans Nzoia, Bungoma, Turkana and West Pokot. Kajiado County, located at the southern tip of the former Rift Valley province and occupying an area of 21,293 square kilometers, has a population of about 700,000 people. The region has a beautiful and diverse topography, ranging from volcanic hills and valleys to expansive plains. Under the governorship of His Excellency Dr. David Ole Nkendianye, the county thrives economically from livestock herding, tourism, agriculture and urban life activities like cattle trading. Kajiado County has several tourist attractions, among them the Ngong Hills, Amboseli National Park, Nyeri Desert, Lake Magadi, and Ologosaile Prehistoric Site. Our search for Miss World Kenya Kajiado County event took place at the Smith Hotel, located along Magadi Road. The event started off with training, which entailed catwalk, etiquette, public speaking, fitness and nutrition before the contestants took to the runway. The first category in the catwalk is casual wear. The second category in the catwalk is African wear. The third and final category in the catwalk is evening wear.
DJ Kanyani and some friends. Oh wait, Shibango.
In a bid to win the Miss World Kenya Kajiado County title, the contestants showcased their talents, then their brilliance in the question and answer segment. Judges deliberated on whom was the fairest and cleverest of them all. After deliberation, our judges all agree that Margaret Muchemi will represent Kajiado County at the Miss World Kenya semifinals event taking place at Kilifi and hopefully the finals to be held in Nairobi.
Hi, my name is Margaret Anjiru. I'm the current Miss Kajiado and I'm proudly representing this county. Thank you.
The other girls, however, don't go home empty-handed. Each receives a certificate of participation for their hard work. Next, our search for Miss World Kenya County Edition takes us to Meru County in the eastern province of Kenya. With a total population of more than 1.3 million Kenyans covering an area of 6,396 square kilometers, this densely populated county is governed by the former Assistant Minister of East African Community, Honorable Peter Munywa. Meru County has some of the best arable lands in the country and thus relies mostly on agriculture. It has vast coffee and tea plantations, some of which are processed in factories within the region, the most popular being the Imenti Tea Factory. The county is renowned for its wide-scale growing of miraa or khat, a herbal plant which turned a lucrative cash crop for the locals. California, you know, the county is also considered an education hub with over 11 universities. Places of interest in Meru County include the epic peaks of Kenya's highest mountain, Mount Kenya, the Meru National Park, an attraction for game lovers, Semwa Salt Lake, Vivian Falls, Meru Bandas, and Sacred Lake. The search for Miss World Kenya Meru County Edition took place at Thiri Center. The event started off with a catwalk, but first, the contestants were lucky to get professional spruce up from the Ashley's beauty team. Prior to the event, the contestants were fortunate to get expert training in communication, grooming, public speaking, fitness and nutrition, all of which are imperative for the title holder. So who among these beauties will represent Meru County at the Miss World Kenya semifinals to be held in Kilifi?
I'm Doreen Kathambi Kenyo,
Myrin Kathoni,
Emily Mugore Kemathi, my
name is Karimi Mwiti,
this is Rosemary Kidinji.
The girls took to the runway and showcased their prowess in the catwalk in the following categories: casual wear, African wear, and then evening wear. Thereafter, a question and answer segment to challenge their intellect before the judges can determine who takes the crown.
Thank you so much for the question and good evening, judges. Okay, first of all, I would like to say we have various economic activities in Meru County that earn us some revenue. For instance, we are blessed with very fertile land whereby our people produce crops. So I think what can be done to improve such activities, for instance.
Before announcing the winner, all the girls received certificates of participation for their good work. And with that, Doreen Kathambi will be representing Meru County at the Miss World Kenya semifinals event to be held in Kilifi. If she's lucky, she might make the cut among the 24 ladies to battle for the Miss World Kenya title crown at the finals event to be held in Nairobi. Next, our search for Miss World Kenya County Edition takes us to Kenya Murang'a County. This densely populated county has some of the best arable lands in the country and thus relies mostly on agriculture. coffee and tea plantations, some of which are processed in factories within the region. Started off with a catwalk, but first, the contestants were lucky to get professional spruce up from the Ashley's beauty team. Prior to the event, the contestants were fortunate to get expert training in communication, grooming, public speaking, fitness, and nutrition, all of which are imperative for the title holder. The girls took to the runway and showcased their prowess in the catwalk in the following categories: casual wear, then evening wear. Thereafter, a question and answer segment to challenge their intellect before the judges can determine who takes the crown. Before announcing the winner, all the girls received certificates of participation for their good work. Olive Waithera beat the rest and earned the Miss World Kenya Murang'a title. Hence, our search for Miss World Kenya County Edition takes us to the western side of Mount Elgon, and there we find Trans Nzoia County. Home to about 820,000 Kenyans, the county is divided into five constituencies. The county covers the former larger Trans Nzoia district and is considered as one of the country's main breadbaskets owing to the extensive cultivation of grain crops, mainly maize and beans. The county has its main water bodies as the Nzoia River and Swam River, besides numerous other small and seasonal rivers that ensure constant supply of water throughout the year. Places of interest in Trans Nzoia County include the Mount Elgon National Park, Saiwa Swamp National Park, and Kitale Nature Conservancy.
My name is Lucy Amtala. I'm 21 years old. I'm a student and I'm a model. I come from Bungoma County, Mankindili sub-county.
I'm Rima Fisa. I'm a student at Masinde Muliro University, taking bachelor degree in education arts. I come from Bungoma County, Kimilili sub-county.
My name is Bani Chepkugui. I'm 24 years old. I come from Bungoma County, Mount Elgon, sub-county.
I'm Sylvia Cherotich Mistrom from Trans Nzoia County, Chadangani sub-county.
Hi, I'm Waliba Elizabeth, currently a student at Kenya Methodist University, taking a bachelor's.
The event started off with a catwalk, but first, the contestants were lucky to get professional spruce up from the Ashley's beauty team. Prior to the event, the contestants were fortunate to get expert training in communication, grooming, public speaking, fitness and nutrition, all of which are imperative for the title holder. The girls took to the runway and showcased their prowess in the catwalk in the following categories:
you will need me.
African wear.
Love me. Finally. You will need me. Finally. You will want me. Finally. You will need me. Finally. Oh, you will love me. Finally. You will need me. Finally. You will want me. Finally. No shit.
Then evening wear. Thereafter, a question and answer segment to challenge their intellect before the judges can determine who takes the crown.
So how I present myself is what you make someone to be interested in me, to see what they can offer and what I think.
I end up passion.
Besides passion, what else would bring you here?
To reach the highest level of art and a vision for the beautiful passion. They chose the human
before announcing the winner, all the girls received certificates of participation for their good work. Is the lucky lady who will represent Trans Nzoia County in the Miss World Kenya Pageant semi-finals event in Kilifi. Bungoma County, Turkana County and West Pokot were not left behind in the search for a suitable representative. The search for Miss World Kenya continues next week, so tune in on the same station, the same time for another exciting episode of Miss World Kenya County Edition.